body and mind and all of his reflexes, challenged nature itself. In Cardenas, the human mechanism was pushed to its ultimate limits. Man seems to have the need to stretch himself beyond accepted capabilities. Only a few of us dare take up this challenge. But it is the strange and precious ingredient which lies at the core of the circus artist. It is the essence of his art and of his magic. Was his enemy? Certainly not death. It was natural law, the law of gravity. He defied it. He tested his skill against it. In Cardenas, in his skill and passion, I found the art of the circus performer at its highest.